there are three Kaizer Chiefs players that will be dropped from the starting 11 by coach MOLEFI in the game against Cape Town City in the DStv Premiership.